mile in length and a quarter mile in width. While the system appears futuristic, it's actually more than two decades old.
You look so cute.
From the beginning.
The company that installed the system went bankrupt after they installed it here at Santa Rita Jail. So we went ahead and we hired on some of their engineers and maintenance people and all the parts and everything we need to keep the robots going 24 hours a day.
Get off me. Move. I can question you.
Ah! Mm-mm.